slowly beams through the level. Well. One cat jam. Oh, gimme. Ow, not that. Ow. Hypa. Up the juices. And we run. Okay. Bunny. Acid. Morphine. Banana. Got bananas on the mine, I guess. I don't know. All started with the runts talk today in Elad's channel. I should maybe think about leaving. Mushrooms down there, though. No! I drink it. Ah! Frickin' branch fell on me. Later, Flannel. See you in 5 minutes. Wait a second. This guy. We got banned today? I almost did. Swearing on Elad's channel. TNF got banned. Went 3-1, I think. The final. Spark bolts, double cast, drills, chainsaw. Yeah. Double cast. These are all shuffle ones. Deathless guy? Sure. It was TNF's first conduit and last conduit, which was the fun story. Took it down pretty handily. Projectile Thunderfield? What? Yeah, DNH, yeah. You're third, second place. This is tragic. You had a good, you played well today, though. Oh, am I dead? Yeah. No! Okay. Hello, the rats. They know how to escape. Oh, that rat died. I have no money.
That's a fun way to look at it, frankly.
Yo, I have the things to make to go for, but these are all duffel ones. If I do this. Well, it's shuffle, so it doesn't matter. Don't want to fight, boys! Just passing through. Yep. Hugin, help me! No, this is not Hugin, this is the other guy. Hi. See you. Ow! Alright, I need a wand. Ooh, we like that. Ate that. Give us a wand. He wants it. What does that enemy do? Boom, bitches, yeah. A wand! Ow! Get me out of here. Bugs! What the? Don't come down here. How are you not on fire? Oh! What? No! I wanna go back! Ah! This is... That's a shuffle wand anyway. Well, rip that fun stuff. Alright, no one touch me. No beams. Yeah, fine, I'll go this way. Get electrocuted. Oh, oops. Feels bad. What's happening? Oh, I'm electrocuted. Oh, he's an electrocute boy. I understand. I'm dead. I'm alive. Stop. Jesus. Okay. Ow. What? Where do I go? Acid help. Oh no. Ah! Somehow alive. 1 HP, time to polymorphine myself into epic. I used my saving grace, didn't I? It's still shuffle wand, so it's bummer, but... Go ninja, go ninja, go! Go ninja, go ninja, go! Go ninja, go ninja, go! Master Wands. Speed! Is fire immune? Know your build. Excuse me. I'm speed. Excuse me. Yeah. Hello? Friends! No! Speed's actually, like, super nice for dodging. Hi. Ow. Oh, what the? Just what? Just a pool of chaotic morphine? That seems fair. Ow. I see. Don't make me kill you. More love. Voice cast, one off.
Oh no.
Do I just load this up with shit? What will wreck the boss? This thing? Seems good. So much for not back. Easy. Come here! You're winning, son. Don't actually know. Turns out most of my spells kind of suck. It's better when it's out of mana. Fly anymore. Hey. Give me the golden statue. Send it. We did it. Noita win. I feel like we got pretty fortunate with the last few levels there. What's next? BPM? Hugin, I'm coming. Getting the speed up in the art was pretty nice too. It's because you can dodge everything. Having vision's super helpful. It's on the retreat screen. Oh, okay. Oh, so you click the running guy? Okay. That's good to know. Why is my music still playing? Why do hotkeys never work, Ronkly? Yeah. Ow! Because they're cooled down. Start. Heck, you're Baron. don't know. Urban graph. Usually the idea with the pentathlons is that anyone can get in and start playing. Oops. Hold our keybinds. And goal is the first character, right? That way anyone can do it. You don't have to grind to unlock a character. Or what have you. What have we here? I want that. I'll take that, I guess. Wheelie, wheelie, wheelie. Range up is like my favorite stat in this game. It's because I hate getting in close. Critical multiplier. Couldn't hit that guy, so I shot the exploding shot at him. Hugen, I have no money. Keep that trend going. Yeah, the reason we use steroids is it's the fastest non-looping character. But like, if you want survivability, you can do shield or whatever. Hades is wide open. Do whatever you want. I don't have my current setup for it ready, so I'm gonna have to do that. We're gonna try the chair bow or whatever it's called. These are pretty good maps. Hey, Flarp. Dying. We're doing it. Shotgun might be, well, new weapon here anyway. There you are. Spell? Eh. Just don't get hit. Easy. Oh, that goes all the way. Again. Lovely. Thank you. What's this? No. I just panic bought all the health.
We'll clear this map though.
Hugin to the rescue. Do like the range increase? Got hands? Sure. It's hands. Boss man. You gotta do that platforming in the beginning. We got I didn't recognize it, but yeah. That would have been better. I'm not doing this. Good characters. Need to get closer.
Sherry getting bailed by Tic Tac Tactics for 15 months.
Don't like the grenade launcher.
Thanks so much for the continued support. Means a lot.
With everything.
And, like, my problem with these last few levels is I just, like, full clear them. Oh, yeah. And I just lose all my time. I lost my range. What's happening here? I've been getting infinite ammo like every run. Not complaining. This feels a bit common. And I need range up. Hey, that's the boss, though. That's pretty heckin' hype. Because that level is dangerous. This is for gold. I'm not reloading, fam. I don't need to do all that health stuff there, but it's nice having it, right? What a great game. How do I leave? All right, Monolith. It's Monolith time. Yo, my last Monolith run was like super heckin' cursed, and I could not believe it. Okay. I haven't played Hades in forever either. Grudge Door actually helped me a ton with this game. Shoutouts to Kalaria for racing me. Reveals, yes. Because I learned a ton now. In here. Combos. I got it. It's pretty good. Early ship mod gives us mapping. Oh yeah, I want that. But it's expensive. I mean, maybe. Always damage. Thunderhead. I like revolver. Jesus. You jumpy. For what? 2 max HP. Oh. Get out of here. Get garbage out of here. I have enough for damage. Doink. What the? Oh.
Didn't realize that was dead end.
It's like, where's my door? Hello? Who are you? Is this good? Find out. Looks cool. I understand the delta of it all. Seems pretty alright. I feel like I'm juggling. Hey, Galaria. The boss is down here. Okay, did not see that. Sure. Okay. So the one thing about this weapon, though, is it's a bunch of visual noise that I'm not prepared for. Let's go this way. As I am continually getting hit. Let's keep the ammo up on this boy, huh? This gun boy seems pretty hyped too. Be cooler if he like drew aggro, but maybe that would screw things up. This weapon's pretty good. Dang. Something for the mod thing. Gun boy's good boy. I need to go down here. Does this go left? Sure does. Fish. That's just ammo, right? Gain 6 power bombs. Sure. Silly gun. I can as well check it out. Maybe there's more damage in the shop. I got hurt? Cool. Okay. It's a map. Thanks. Let's go. I think I gotta go way up there. Look at me knowing what the map icons are. Fish. This ammo going. We're gonna go get the mod because they're helpful. Kind of guessing we'll be fighting a fish coming up here.
Fish!
To get down, grants an extra max bomb.
Let's do this. Delta me in there. I didn't get hit on that dumb transition. Amazing. I'm Triangle Ship. Phase 2. Oh, got hit there, though.
Yeah, I need to, I want to watch that. I was lurking when you did it.
So I need to go back and listen. Wow, I did not know I was shooting it. Oh, secret rooms, hype. Seems good. Let's go here. I thought that was the item room. For like 2 days, I don't know. Revive on death, seems good. That's friendly. Friendly Inferno. Mm-hmm. Looking for the boss, friends. Any bosses? Don't like this mini boss because it's got a phase where you can't hurt it. Ammo. We done? It's just two, right? Next one's three. In that phase, just wasting ammo. It's fine. Dang it. Oh, this is. That went poorly. We're gonna go to the shop, check for health. And not take damage on the way there. Taking a hit sometimes. I don't know if I. It's fast. Up one. I don't understand what's happening here. Okay, I understand now. What was that? Oh, power bomb. This boy intentionally die at the start of phase two? Why? Because it blows it up? Better more figurine drops. Ammo. Can't see it anywhere. Does massive damage, okay. I will do this thing. Those short cards are up on you. I don't know which way to go. Setting up for that death in phase two. So, ah, shit. One more. That's a shortcut. It's gotta be like down here to the left. Or not. Actually, don't know if there's mapping rules like that or not. Here. Let's do this! So die intentionally here, huh? Seems dangerous. Might just happen anyway, because this boss sometimes just wrecks me. Ow. I'm just gonna fight him. I'm not too confident yet in these fights. Oh, whoops. Well, that would have been done anyway. Okay, GG. Supposed to go to the right. Oh, shoot. Hades is... I gotta load up Epic Game Store. Hey, Gold Split. Yeah, that was a pretty fast monolith for me. Patiently waiting for Epic Game Store... Also, I don't have a speedrun build set up for Hades. So I'll have to set that up real quick, too. Also, remember how to play Hades? Lol. Loading times. They ruined all your speedruns and you watch the bar get almost full. Play. All right, so you want the bow and then Aphrodite's cast, right? Bow.
That would have been my pick.
Shut up, Skelly. Aphrodite. Who is Aphrodite? You are. No, I tried this the other day and it's much, much faster. Shoot, I don't have this correct either. I need tight deadline, extreme measure. Sure. I'm not ready for the speed up yet.
Thank the fates.
So we're looking for the cast here. Hello. A shot. There you go. You load it in, and then it does massive damage. It's any heat, but there are some heats that make the run go faster. Imagine hitting your targets. Like putting the timer on eliminates the Hades. Rooms where you have to fight for like a minute and a half. Which is pretty epic. A berg, yes. Time to strike. This is the only thing I know what to do with this build though. Like anything else is just icing on the cake for me, I guess. Need to load for these guys.
Should fetch me something.
Like Hermes has some good stuff. What's going on, J4? Yeah, doing a night cast tonight.
Gods grant me strength. Let's fight. Loaded up. Do your worst.
These enemies suck. What do we got? Sure.
That one. Hey, lads.
Don't know if I'm supposed to use mag on these guys. Probably would have missed anyway. Here, crisp. Rock crop.
That woke me up.
Almost there. Ooh, very nice.
Bit of a break.
Yeah, we had a pretty insane monolith, which is super helpful. Yeah, it's true. Rockley's explaining a strat to me while I'm trying to do stuff. Yeah, hyper sprint. And I didn't feel confident enough in my abilities to pull it off, so. Fearless. Special power shot is easier to execute. Seems good.
Stronger.
Actually, don't know. Being for sure. Help. So now I'm shooting three crush shots? I don't know. Oh, they don't? Oh, bummer. Oh, that sucks. Aphrodite would have been great. Or whatever her name is, Artemis.
Hello, Fury Sisters.
That's Meg!
If there's anyone in all.
What? Because I've
dereliction.
Oh, I want to hear what you say. But if I get close and all three of them hit, that's pretty epic, right? Thanks, Meg.
Bye, Meg.
Bye. Great. Alright. I can get rid of Aphrodite. I'm gonna get the money. You got the money? Nope. No.
So much for Tartarus.
And then we'll do the boatman charm. I like it.
This heat.
I didn't see any chaos things. these guys. So these guys got added after I stopped playing. And I'm not used to them.
New character unlocked.
Characters. Slow, Ela. I don't know where my things are. Sorry. One moment. Where my cast things? This build sucks when you don't have the cast things.
You did it, cuz, and by it.
These?
Godspeed.
You had difficult getting bailed by Tic Tac Tactics for 40 years.
Thanks, Elad. I had fun today. Sorry for swearing on your stream. Zeus probably would have been good, but we're doing the shop skip thing.
I could use this.
I hate all these. Blade Dash is not bad.
Good enough to eat. On to the next one.
New character unlocked.
Oh, I hit three of them.
Okay, goodbye.
No hard feelings. Dingo eating fuzz getting bailed by Tic Tac Tactics.
Electric.
For I can't read 14 months.
Thanks, Dingo.
Set.
Two sack would be great. Be happy with that. More Zeus and Deucin.
You mate.
After call. Sure. I don't think I've had that one before. Oh my god. Almost dead. So grab a sandwich. It's Lernie.
What's the matter, Lernie? You seem quite upset.
Wrecked. Seems pretty good. My gems are.
Bye for now, Lenny.
Bye. Banned for being baller. Alright, now I want you, because I like that meme. I have no money! Armor would have been great for this area. I have not seen a chaos gate yet, and that's annoying. Game?
Elysium.
Nothing? Okay. I missed. Sorry. Man, I always kind of like suck at this area. Your special, your tech.
Let's go, Coronaut.
Bulgle. I want health, because I'm gonna die.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, Chaos Gate.
Here then.
Idol. Chop. I just spent all my money. Sure. Your boon's not going.
The power of the sea.
The power!
I can take it.
No, it is not supposed to be that same Meg. We want. Blade Strike would be good, but we want cast. Going again?
Granted.
Ah! Next encounters. Okay. Yeah. Not using my special anyway.
More chariots. Good.
Did not see that chariot. Okay. Where? I'm blind. Stuff to buy. Yeah. What?
Should be useful. Strange.
Hi.
You... What do you know?
I want your jerky. Raising. Help.
Not bad. Have some money. Not enough.
I'll take this one.
Take on these boys.
If you see.
I missed one guy because I hit the wrong button. You're next.
I'm empty. Olympus, I invoke your aid. You.
That would have been better if Meg hit.
Cut them again, my shade. So close.
Right, two sack. Two sack. Money. I haven't seen any fish either.
If I were a satyr sack, where would I be? What else?
Hearing a lot of cants there.
Yes. The more you
slip. Yar.
Should be able to get back through here.
Nah, I don't want it. Not yet. Here. Don't clean disc room. Forgot about that game. Not that there's enemies with armor, but yeah, there could be.
No way.
The food. Almost there, not a two sack. Wreck that fool. yeah.
Not yet.
There was an armor guy.
Ready. Not yet.
Not yet.
All the jerky. Spy it all. This is slow.
Back I go.
Health's fine. We get a heal at the end of all this. Plus, I have like a bunch of healing items going on. See how much health I just regained through all that. Gaining almost 30 health per room. Doing a 5-sack? Nope.
Power of Olympus.
I don't know.
Now back to Cerberus. I can't.
3 of 4. Of course, there's a fish. Sure.
Fish.
Got it. That is a scuffer. Joyfully. Thank you for it.
I mean, finished gun works really well. Yeah, scuffed catch. I didn't know that was a thing until started watching the speedrunning stuff.
Oh, hi, Father.
Hi.
I've other work.
Kind of just tanking.
Get up.
Okay.
Try that again. You test my patience.
Whatever, man.
I don't think so.
Let's see you run from this.
That actually kind of hurts.
Uh-huh.
You fought well.
We've played better. I don't like Bow.
By my father's name.
Turns out, but it works really fast. Spelunk. Spelunker dunks. Just do a run. Okay, arrow traps. I've had enough of your garbage already. We're only on 1-1. Those boots. No Gold CO? Yeah, that's insane. PT is a monster. I imagine Hectic can't be. I mean, oh, I'm dead. I think Hectic got into the 790s or something for it. Just like a day or two before. DT's like, nah, I got this. Pretty cool, though. Something I will never do. Yeah, I passed out too. Yes, he did end up getting it. Given. It's that bunny power, that bunny luck. Miss so. Oh. I forgot I put that bunny in as a helping hand. Yours did not make it. Got dunked. I'll do this, save the bombs. Yep, at least for that level. Soup. That's what the four-leaf clover should do in Necrodancer. Each level, you lose a leaf on it. And then there goes your luck. Get in there. He double bounced. Remember in this game where you can ledge grab and rope down? How cool is that? Not do that in HD. Whoa! What timing? Should have double bombed and then I don't know. That's one of my least favorite things to deal with. Is All Might over the lava. We threw that pot to set that thing off. Nice. Yeah, you can look down when you're knocked out. That feels like a bug. Not complaining though. This feels like something you shouldn't be able to do. Welcome to Spelunky, where you die all the time. Debated. Little knock on the head. He'll be fine. Denied. What is happening? This cape's actually confusing me. Ladybug stomp tech. No. Chain to skip the air time. Oh, after bopping them. Yeah, that makes sense. Jeez. Thought I was just gonna jump across there and not grab the thing. I'm not a fan of tide pool. For last time. Ow. Great. Want to leave? Oh, thank you for not sending that lava.
Hmm.
That was clean. Hey, we did the win. We did our world records. Man, that Splunky was rough. Plenty of time to save. That's for true. Noita was a pretty on par run. The boss fight could have actually been faster. I didn't have any spells for the boss fight. BPM, I got like the first three maps were super quick. Then we full cleared, and then the last map, it was like two rooms and we were in, which is pretty epic. Monolith, I got hyper carried. We got half mapping and a weapon that I've never seen before that did pretty well. Hades, I feel like there's so much more I could do to be better in that. Like a 17 minute run or something. I don't like the bow. I need to figure out a different weapon. Yeah, not using the bow, yeah. I should do the super soaker thing, huh? No, this spaceship's like those ice-breaking ships. See? That UFO knows. It hit that thing. You gotta clear the way for everyone else, for the mothership. Holy heck, Splunky was bad. And sometimes this game, you're just like on, and other times just like, well, I guess I'll die. Nyon. Nyon. Good stuff. Look at all those bunnies. Orange and blue.